How, in the name of whatever, are we doing the Ninja XL for about $300? Everywhere I looked, and I went on all the websites you go on, it was $429, $459, $449, all right? We have it at over $100 off that price. What can you do in it? It's probably easier to say what you can't do in it, which is, I don't know, because it will roast, bake, it air fries, it smokes because it's got a built-in smoke chamber, all right? You can obviously barbecue and grill, so whether it's ribs, chicken, salmon, veggies, baked mac and cheese, roasted baked beans, hot dogs, hamburgers, grilled cheese. You can do whatever you want on there, and you can decide whether you want to add that touch of smoke. Let me show you what you're getting. Can I do the what you're getting first or no? We'll do the animation. So it's a 4-in-1, all right? It does more than that, all right? But it definitely grills, it definitely smokes, it definitely roasts and bakes. It's also an air fryer because you've got an air chamber fan built in. So you're getting that great sort of wind cooking, I like to call it, right? Where you get that faster results and great circulation. It has Ninja wood fire technology. What that means to you is that on the side of the unit, and I'll step back here, there is a little chamber, and I'll wait till you guys come to me. It's right here. This little chamber on the side is where you take the pellets and you pour them in. It's electric, no charcoal, no gas, no running out of propane in the middle of your barbecue. This plugs in. It has a heat chamber, an electrical coil, that heats up the little chamber for the pellets, and it penetrates, the smoke penetrates the whole unit. It also is electric inside. So if you want to roast and grill and bake, it has a built-in fan. So you're also getting that convection cooking, what we call that air fry. You get all that. This is the XL, which means you've got more space inside than you've ever had before. All right, we took the grill plate out to show you. There's your element on the bottom. There's your built-in turbo fan on the top. That's what gets that cooking done so quickly. If you want to slow cook, you can do that. I like to slow cook ribs and smoke them. You can smoke them and bake them and finish them all in the same machine. It comes with an air fry basket. It comes with your roasting rack. It even comes with your little disposable trays. It comes with 2 bags of pellets. So you get your good right out of the gate. There's an all-purpose blend. And then there's one that's a little more robust. We're giving you a premium grill cover to go with it. The only thing I would do, you're saving about $110, $120 today, and $26 free shipping delivered to your door. I would think about getting the stand. I'm buying this today, and the money I'm saving, I'm gonna buy this stand. Otherwise, you could put this tabletop. It's fine. Stephanie Roberts, thank you for being so patient.
You did a great job.
There's a lot to talk about.
There is so much to talk about.
And you know
about.
What? I think my favorite thing is, Stephanie, it's manageable. Oh. It's not, like my smoker box is this high.
Yes.
It's totally manageable.
So manageable, okay.
Takes up not a lot of space.
Allow me to be sexist for a moment. I am a girl that doesn't like to grill. Until now.
Okay.
Until now. This changed every single part of the ballgame for me. I don't have to deal with propane. I don't have to deal with charcoal. I'm going to plug this in and I am good to go. And I don't have to figure out how to manage a massive smoker, but yet I am getting massive smoker results. Look at this beautiful
brisket.
Look at the color of the outside. This is flavor. This is caramelization that comes from a low and slow cook. This is what you smell when your neighbors do it and
you think, oh my gosh, what are my neighbors doing?
You know what?
Whatever you want, I'll start it and then I know you'll do some sampling for me. You want to cut it across the grain.
You want me to cut it across so you
we
can,
gotta go
so you don't want to shred it. Okay.
Right
so then
there.
We'll
Just,
go this
yeah,
way
we'll
so
go
you get a
grain.
Good piece.
I want you to see.
Look at this. Keep going.
Look at this brisket. Oh my gosh,
we'll
are you
going,
kidding
all right.
me?
Look at that crust. The crust is where the flavor is. This is whatever flavor you choose.
I'm gonna grab a piece, and I want you to look, and I want you to see. I don't know how close you can get. It's burning my hands because it's hot as
it's okay.
No, I got restaurant fingers. All right, I want you to see. Is that juicy? What do you think? Is that juicy brisket? Watch how it tears apart. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I'm eating it.
You're gonna eat it, blow on it first. It looks hot.
I'm okay.
All right, while you chew on it, notice the texture difference, right? The crunchy outside, the juicy inside, it's there. I know, right? People are gonna pay so much money per pound for that this weekend, but you don't have to. We just did that. We just did that in like 2 hours.
That is so...
Isn't that good?
It's beyond good.
Do you know how long that takes to do in a traditional smoker? Like
all,
6 to 7 hours. People get up at 4 o'clock in the morning to do this for holiday meals. Because we are doing this with convection, with circulating hot air, we are able to get those results with an amazing time
Look
saving.
At the juice. Look at this.
I know.
All right?
I
and
know.
And then it just pulls apart. Look.
That is amazing.
Sauce
That's
on
right.
There.
Salsa right there on your fingers.
All right.
I love it. All right, I want to talk about this time.
By the way, it saves your time. It
does
it quicker.
I want to talk about this time saving because one of the main reasons that I personally do not own a traditional smoker is because I don't have 7 hours, Guy. Most of you don't have 7 hours. You don't need it. Instead, we are able to smoke, to grill, to bake, and to air fry more efficiently because of the Ninja circulation that you were seeing in the top of the grill.
This is
so,
so ridiculous.
That's what makes it amazing. You cut a lot thicker than I do.
Well, yeah, I prefer it thinner, but I'm just on
okay,
a weird,
I was gonna say, I don't
angle.
Think it's a fall apart.
But I want you to see just how tender and how juicy. And I'm gonna hold that up and you can see it's perfectly, look at that juice. Normally, and let me tell you, if your brisket doesn't come out like that, you're doing it wrong.
Oh, you dried it out.
You gotta have, normally though, like to your point, this is a 16-hour job.
Absolutely.
Not on the Ninja.
Nope, and you don't have to go pay how many dollars a pound, like 20 bucks a pound at a restaurant to carry this out. You can do this at home. And trust me, I am not a confident griller usually. This has changed the ballgame for me. So let's go over all the many, many features, okay? To start with, I know you're seeing the smoke that is purposeful smoke because we are not just grilling, we are smoking. Right here in this edge
is
all you need to know about the flavor and the beautiful crusty caramelization color that you're seeing.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get the shot.
One half of a cup of pellets. This is all I need. And I dumped them in there.
Do you see what's coming out here? I'll actually take the back end of this.
We're gonna go ahead and poke out.
And I want you to see, this is all embers.
Yep.
That's where your smoke is coming from, and it goes right into the machine.
It goes right in there. And oh, by the way, there's no flame, and that is key, because
if
you live in a condo, if you live in an apartment, I know the rules, you have a patio, you're dying to grill, but you can't. This, you can. This is wood fire technology. It is powered by electricity, but flavored by the smoke. That integrated smoke box is such a game changer. It smells like your neighbor's $1,000 smoker that he's spending 16 hours a day doing. You are not having to do that.
You know,
you can do it right.
I've wanted this machine for so long, but I was like $400 or $500. Do I need it? At $300,
you
guys, and I'm telling you, look everywhere. This is not the junior version. This is the XL with more space. If you've never had smoked barbecued baked beans, because I've done them on my smoker.
It's a game changer.
Takes forever. Look at this.
Yep. We did it right here. We did it right here because listen, it's not just a smoker. It's not just a grill. You can use this as your oven. Maybe you're hosting graduations and showers and all sorts of things coming up this spring. Put your mac and cheese and your beans out here and use it as an oven. You can grill, you can smoke, you can even air fry. And at first, I'll be honest, Guy, and you know, I know how much I love air fryers. I thought, well, I don't know if I actually need to air fry outside. You know why I need to air fry outside? Because then I can add smoke to my wings.
Right.
And the wings are only better when you add the smoke.
It's almost April. We're gonna be outside.
It's time.
We're gonna be cooking outdoor, hot dogs, burgers for the kids, sausage, grilled sausages, right?
Oh, I love that.
Brisket, ribs, chicken. You know what's good too, which is amazing? Get your favorite rub, and just do two or three or four chickens with the smoke. You will never eat chicken that any other way.
Absolutely.
Once you've had like a smoked whole chicken yourself, in one of these.
By the way, you could do two huge chickens
giant
in here.
Chickens.
We've got capacity.
Yeah.
I want to talk about capacity for a minute, too, because one of the things that happened from all of you, and this is what I love about Ninja, is they listen so carefully to other people's feedback and results. You looked at this when we brought it to you last May. By the way, sold
I'm dodging the smoke.
I know, a little bit. You gotta hold a breath for just a second when we open these. But one thing you said was, I want it to be bigger. I want to do more with this. I want to be able to, look at that, a 7-pound pork shoulder, right? That's what I want to be able to do.
Oh,
not only
Lord.
Can you do the 7-pound pork shoulder. I know, look at that crunchy. You can also do the mac and cheese, the potatoes, the whatever you want with it. We gave you 30% more capacity here so that you can do bigger meats when you want to. If it's just you and your husband on a Tuesday night, do two burgers and call it a day. You can do whatever it is you want to do.
It heats up in a minute.
Absolutely. It's very, very fast.
No charcoal.
Very, very fast.
I won't do burgers outside because me and Danny, what am I going to make a whole charcoal fire for 2 hours?
Oh, and it's way too much work.
No.
But guess this isn't work. You'll plug this in and use it every night of the week. That's what got me so excited because like you, Guy, I'm not really into the weekday work of grilling.
Yeah.
All right, do you see what I'm holding in my hand? This is a really important addition, and I'll give you a chance to get
included.
A good look at it.
Yeah.
This is included. This is what we call the probe. This is literally an electronic thermometer that monitors your cooking. What does that mean? That means this beautiful pork shoulder is cooked exactly to safe cooking temperature for pork. How do I know that? Because I inserted that probe. I'll show you in a little bit how we simply push three buttons and it stops cooking and shuts off exact minute.
Yeah.
No guesswork.
Yeah.
You know what? There's nothing more embarrassing that happens to me all the time when I'm grilling, because I'm not a confident griller, of chopping things, taking a peek.
Right.
Chopping things, taking a peek. All the juices go out. You should just have an amazing thermometer.
Well, yeah.
Do you know what amazing probe thermometers cost? $100.
Well, and you spend probably $30 on a piece of meat.
Right.
You
why
don't
want to screw it up?
Kill it.
No.
So, all right,
exactly.
They've all been waiting.
To see if I can do this,
they
right?
They want to see it.
They want to see if I can get it out without it falling apart.
All right, so.
All right, first of all, success there.
Yeah.
Pulled pork is my absolute favorite thing in life.
It's so good.
Look, okay, first of all, I can pull it with the tongs because it is so incredibly soft and juicy. Look at that. All right, let's do some shredding, right?
Look at this. Look it.
That is crazy.
And all I'm doing, I'm just pushing down.
Yeah, this is falling apart. Okay, so the question is, how much work did I have to do to get these results?
Look at this.
I put a rub, any rub will do, on the pork. I put the pork on the Ninja wood fire. I set it to smoker. I put in the probe. I told the probe I was cooking with pork. How did I do that? I pushed two buttons, and I'm gonna walk back and show you on one where I can get out of the sun so you can see it. And that is all I did. 5 minutes of effort from me. 2.5 hours later, the most beautiful, I mean, look at that, fall apart pork. Let me take those.
I got it.
You multitasking. Yeah, go for it. Oh, yeah, I want a little more on that one.
Yeah, go load it up.
Let's go a little more.
Load it up.
Because you know what? I want you to see that crust. That crust is where the flavor is in pulled pork. You don't get that crust if you don't smoke.
Look at
that. That is insane.
I'm going to hold it in the side.
You'd pay $15 for that every day at a barbecue restaurant.
Look at that sandwich. And that's just a little piece of pork that we put on there.
Absolutely.
Because when you do a shoulder like that, you could probably feed 15 people.
Easily. 7 pounds of pork, you better believe you can. And again, it's all about quality, right? Now, there's other ways to make pork shoulder. I've made pork shoulder in the oven. I've certainly made pork shoulder in my, multi-cooker.
5 hours later.
Slimy.
Yeah.
Multi-cooker, slow cooker. You're missing this. This is the flavor, the crunch, the caramelization. That's what you get when you grill. That's what you get when you smoke. But you don't have to be afraid of smoking because all you're going to do is add a half cup of pellets on the side and you are good to go. Remember, this is electric. You don't need charcoal. You don't need propane. I'm not going to get all greasy and smelly and dirty, and I'm never going to run out because all I'm going to do is plug it in.
And you have the smoke.
But you're getting
the
smoke. The
smoke flavor. You know, I read one review and somebody's like, I can't get the smoke. You got to be doing something wrong.
You get the smoke.
Because the smoke, I've used this machine. Make sure you get it full of pellets. Make sure they read all the directions. But most people love this. I mean, it gets mostly 5-star reviews.
Absolutely.
And I don't care what website you look at because it does it all. I mean, we can just do hot dogs,
hamburgers.
Look at
this.
Is that mac and cheese?
That is mac and cheese, and I'm playing with my food because look at this.
Side.
Look at this. So this is a true 4-in-1, okay? We've talked about the grilling. We've talked about the smoking. Yes, it will air fry. Do you know how I did this? Use this as a second oven. Set it to bake. And then infuse a little smoke, guy. You could put your beans out here, your green beans. I love smoky green beans. Green beans, mac and cheese, little bit of smoke. It's a second oven. You could use it for anything, any day of the week.
I don't even know what to say.
Right?
Well, you know, like when you buy smoked Gouda? Hey, you love smoked Gouda? This is like that without having to put the smoked Gouda in. You smoke it yourself.
Yep.
So whatever cheese you like. Man, did you make that? You are bad. Sweet, wonderful human being. But she's very bad. Oh my gosh, look at that.
I love it.
Look at the top. You see that crust?
Crunchy.
Look at the crust on that. That's all smoke.
Yep.
That will never happen in your regular oven. It won't turn that mahogany color. That's smoke. Oh, I gotta get a piece of that.
Yeah, get a piece of the good stuff.
Hold on.
I love it. He's eating the crunchy part. Well done. Well done. All right. So you understand that adding smoke to absolutely anything changes the flavor profile of your food. But I do want to show you something very important here. Do you see this button? This is how I choose whether or not I want smoke. Because guess what? My young kids, they don't love that smoky flavor. So all I do is push the button. If I'm on the grill setting, I'm going to choose smoke. Or not smoke, I get to pick. All right, I just turned that one all the way off for you, so we'll let it reset for a minute.
Hey, real quick.
You get to control it.
While we have a moment, we're about 15, 20 minutes into the presentation. I'm sorry, I didn't give you colors. The one I'm gonna buy today is this cinnamon.
Oh, you like the cinnamon?
It's gorgeous. I love this color. We have it available in green. It is available in that charcoal gray. And then I think it's also available in navy, which is behind me, right here. I don't know if I should get the cinnamon or the navy.
I'm a pretty big fan of the Navy
myself. I might do the Navy,
yeah,
too. Yeah.
Yeah.
You get all the extras. And by the way, what's the flex pay on this? Is it 5 or 4? 70? 4 flex or 3 flex? 4 flex, 70, 750. 70, 750. Now, you're saving $100. Please consider buying the stand. Every review on the stand is 5-star. I mean, you're gonna wanna put it somewhere, right? I mean, if you got a table or a counter outside, you can do that. But get the stand. We have it in the back. I don't know if you guys can catch that. We'll get our jib camera. This is the whole setup with the stand. So you get the grill and the stand for $409.
Which is crazy.
Just the grill was $429.
Absolutely.
Look at, what is that?
All right, so this is fun. This is the air fry basket. This is part of what is coming in this bundle pack. That's why the value is crazy. And there's a good look at the stand that Guy was referencing
solid.
Too. Yes, very, very solid and adjustable. So you can put it to whatever height works best for you. So we have taken the air fry basket, set to air fry, and we did something that's a little crazy. Meat donuts. Thank you, social media, is where we get some very fun ideas. And also jalapeno poppers. Now, here's what's different than what you would do on your countertop air fryer. We added the smoke feature. So I'm not just having a jalapeno popper here. I have a jalapeno popper that is wrapped in bacon and kissed with smoke. It is a whole different experience. You know how everything when you go camping tastes better? This is how you go camping with that smoky goodness every single day you want to cook with the Ninja Wood Fire. So it is just adding an entire element.
Yeah.
I love the fact that we give you an air fryer basket. Because again, why do we love air frying? Because it's crispy and crunchy all around every little edge of the food. So you can get that. By the way, in the summer, I'd rather get that outside. I don't want to cook for my family when it's like this outside. It's 75 and breezy right now. So get outside this summer, cook on your patio with the Ninja Wood Fire, and do anything you could do inside, outside. This is a true 4-in-1. You can grill, you can smoke, you can bake, and you can air fry. So with the grill, you have that option to add smoke or not. Or you can do it all as a smoker on that low, slow, but still faster than a traditional smoker. I love the built-in thermometer. You're never going to screw it up. It will cook it exactly every time. For the smoke, all you do is pour in a half cup of pellets. It couldn't be easier. Oh, by the way, leave it outside all the time. It can handle it. It's weather-resistant. It'll get rained out. It's no big deal.
And
we're giving you a cover. Yeah. Yes, you got that right. And you can see, I mean, whether it's two burgers on a Tuesday night to chicken for your entire family for the spring holidays, the celebrations, the graduations, you can do it all. You can even air fry your onion rings and kiss those with smoke,
so,
too, if you want.
As far as capacity, this is the large size. It's 180 square inches. The temperature goes up to 500 degrees, so even if you want to throw a pizza in there,
I love that.
And do like a coal-fired pizza.
Yes.
You could do that as well. Today is the lowest price it will ever be. I'm still shocked. It's the reason I'm buying it. I'm like, I always wanted it, but I didn't want to spend over $400. Everywhere else in America, this is a $429 grill. We have a limited number. And by the way, the price is never going to come back. This is a one-time deal on the quantity that we have. Look at the value. We give you everything. We give you pellets. We give you the grill cover. We give you all the trays, the racks. If you purchase it all separately, you're over $400. If you get it today, you're just a hair over $300. I would get the stand just because I think it may come in handy outside. This is an outdoor cooker, so you're not going to use this inside, all right, because it's a smoker and it needs to breathe. Put this out on your deck. Put it on your patio. Put it by your pool. It's not so big that it's going to dominate a whole patio or a deck. It's just the right size. With plenty of cooking room on there, you can do 10 hamburgers at once. I don't even know how many hot dogs, probably 30, all right? So it can do for a lot of people. It could do just for one or two. And I think that's why a lot of my senior customers are like, this is the answer to what we were asking for. We wanted barbecue, we don't want propane, we don't want charcoal, but we still want to get the smoke. We don't have all day to cook. This is an air fryer because it's got the fan built in, so it accelerates the cooking process of anything you put in there. You roasting a chicken, you'll cook it in half the time of your traditional oven. You're saving money because that oven you have indoors is probably that big. You know how hard it is to heat up that much space? You're heating up a controlled space, and you're doing it outside, so you're not heating up your house. And you know when June or July comes, you don't want to use that indoor oven. This is your everything outdoor oven. It does that. I mean, I'm trying to figure out what it can't do.
Exactly. Well,
everything.
I want to show you. It is a true 4-in-1. And by the way, everything Ninja makes is so intuitive. Here's my dial. Off, grill, smoker, air crisp, and bake. By the way, when I grill, I have the option to use my wood fire flavor, or maybe if the kids don't like it, turn it off. The smoker obviously will always have my wood fire smoke on. Air crisp, maybe I'm making wings and the first batch I don't want them smoked, the second batch I want them smoked. You have so much control. Baking, I can add smoke. Now you may think, why would you want to add smoke when you bake? Oh, I'll show you why you'd want to add smoke when you bake. Are you ready for this? This is a campfire in your backyard. No fire, no propane, no charcoal. You can make this on your apartment or condo patio. It'll be allowed because it's electric. What is it? It is s'mores that smell exactly like a campfire kissed by smoke. Now, you know how you always like to say things are wrong?
Yeah.
This is truly wrong.
It's a big bowl of wrong.
This is a big
heaven. But it's so right at the same time.
It is so incredibly good. This is my favorite thing that we do in the smoker. Do you know how everything's more fun around a campfire? Everything tastes better with a crispy marshmallow? That's what this is. This is true crisp and crunch. I'm going to turn it just a little bit.
That's so good.
So we can get a good front look at it. There we go.
Oh, that smoke makes all the difference.
Doesn't it? Because if we didn't add the smoke, it would just be mushy marshmallows and a little bit of bread.
It tastes like campfire marshmallows.
This is your camping trip. This is your camping trip right there for you. I'll dish a little bit out so you can see what a good job melting it does. This is where the smoke is so valuable to have when you want it. You can make baked s'mores without it, but they wouldn't be s'mores. It would just be a marshmallow bake, right? That. That is true. Yeah,
that's just
s'mores.
That's
and it is
ridiculous.
Absolutely wonderful. So when I say it's a 4-in-1, this is how I'm using it for the oven. I baked my mac and cheese and kissed it with smoke. You don't have to use the smoke for everything, but you certainly can. I knew you'd be back for that. That's my guilty
bread
pleasure right there.
Bread pudding is my bread pudding.
Yeah, bread pudding, and then you add some smoke. Okay, you had me very early on there. But I do want to show you that this is also just a very simple, high-quality tabletop grill when you want it to be, right? Again, I don't want to get out the big kettle. I'm not messing with propane. I'm not messing with charcoal. I had my dad buy one of these because he's in a townhouse. They're not allowed to have that. But he still wants a great grilled steak. Yeah. Let's make a great grilled steak with an electric grill. We can do that. So I'm going to put my strip steaks right on there. Hear that sizzle?
Yeah.
Nice and hot. Again, I'm going to control that with the buttons on the front. Doesn't get any easier than that. Thank you very much. Gonna put another one over there. All right, first of all, look at my capacity. Tonight, it's just two steaks, it's just us.
You could have put six steaks.
I could have done six to eight steaks. You know what I'm gonna do instead? I'm gonna put some veg on here. Now, why do I love what's happening with my asparagus right now? They're not falling through. I knew you'd appreciate that. Grilled veggies are one of my very favorite things in life. And you know what drives me crazy? Picking them out of the mush on the bottom of the grill. Because that happens so often. When you've got an electric grill and you've got a grate like this, I'm never going to lose a mushroom. I'm never going to lose an onion. I am never.
Listen. You hear that?
You're not going to lose any flavor either.
Here's a very simple trick. Don't touch the food. let it. It's a protein. It has inherent sugars. Mm-hmm. It wants to caramelize. If you play with it, it'll stick and it won't sear. So leave it alone. Can we shut it?
You want to shut it?
Are we okay?
We can shut it.
Let's shut it.
Keep it going a little faster.
Let it do its business.
It's going to do its business. Yeah. While we let that do its business, we'll flip it in a minute. We will talk about air frying again. So we took that air fry basket and we put our wings in it. Do you see how crispy and crunchy they are? I know that we have sold air fryers forever and ever that do a wonderful job getting things crispy and crunchy. So that's telling me that that convection fan you see at the top here, this is doing a fabulous job circulating air because every bit of these is crispy and crunchy.
The best wings I've ever had in my life, ever.
Ever.
And I'm talking restaurants anywhere. We're about maybe 5 or 6 months ago, last summer maybe, when we had this product.
I love it.
And we roasted the wings with smoke in the Ninja. And I said to you, I don't know if it was you, I can't remember who I was with, but I said, you can't make a better wing because you're not only adding smoke and heat, but you're also doing that, you're getting that circulation of air.
Absolutely.
Every wing, and I don't know if I can
look at that.
I don't want to burn myself, but I don't, you know me, I don't care. I want you to just see the color.
It's beautiful.
Is there a plate I can grab somewhere?
I can give you right here.
Give me a plate. Mm-hmm. So what I wanted to show you is, and I'm gonna put it right here so you guys can sort of see it. This wing has this mahogany. Look at that. Thank you, guys. Look at the color of that wing. And by the way, it is hot. It is crunchy on the outside. All right? I want to take a bite of it, but it's so hot. I'm just going to pull it.
All right.
And I want you to see how perfectly juicy.
Look how moist that is.
And moist that chicken is. And look at the skin. It is rendered. See right there? It is rendered down. Most of the fat, that's a great shot right there. See that piece of skin? There's no rubbery fat.
Nope.
It's rendered it all down, and look at that perfect piece of chicken meat. I mean, that's, when you eat a wing, here we go.
That's what you want. You want crunch and you want juice.
Crunchy.
You got it both? Yes, I love it.
The best wings I've ever had. Right there.
Love it. And you know what I didn't do? I didn't submerge it in a vat of fat. No. I didn't dry them out in a traditional air fryer. This knows how to circulate the air so that you have perfection every single time. I want to show you one more time how we get that smoky flavor that Guy likes so much. Don't be scared of the word smoker. I will admit it intimidated me at first because I thought it was going to be like all those other ones where I had to figure out how to soak some pellets in some water and it was going to take forever. Look, this is all I do. I am going to pull open the smoker box on the side and add 1/2 cup of pellets. This is absolutely all I do to add that beautiful smoky flavor. Then I push a button on the front that says I want that smoker to work, and we're good to go. It is so simple. It is so intuitive. It is so opposite everything you traditionally think of when you think of smoking, and it takes forever and all those kind of things. And oh, by the way, it does so much more than you've even seen here. We are just getting started.
Look at those wings.
He just wants to eat.
Color, but look at the color of them. And
they're beautiful.
All we did was smoke them. Oh, you gonna do the steaks right now?
Yeah, we'll do a quick flip here.
Can we look at the steaks real quick?
We'll do a quick flip. We ready? All right, let's see if I've got enough. Oh, yeah, you like those sear marks?
Come on.
You like those sear marks?
Do the other one, do the other one.
That's what we're talking about, quality. High quality heat, high quality grill plate.
Perfect.
Perfect sear marks. Nobody would ever guess you did that with an electric grill.
We'll shut the door. We'll get that asparagus messed around with a little bit. I'll try to step out into the light. Hey, we're stepping away. We're gonna reload, order it right now. Hey, we got a secret sale coming up. Check it out. Oh, okay, we're gonna do that. You gotta type in the words, make it all. That's the secret sale. You put that into the little bar on the screen, and that'll open up sales. What's it, up to 40% off, Rick? 40% off on select products. It's a secret sale. Make sure you take advantage of that. All right, now we're taking a break. We come back, we got lots more. Order your Ninja right now. Best price ever.
Looking for some sunny deals this spring? Don't miss our big spring sale. A weekend-long shopping party with big savings and loads of springtime deals from your favorite brands to new products. Enjoy extra special pricing, amazing offers, and more. Don't miss our big spring sale. Starts Friday at midnight.
We're making bigger even better with our supersize values, and they're available only at HSN. Supersize values are based on the price per ounce of the same item in a smaller size. However, they do not reflect a price at which HSN would sell the item. Have questions? Call us at 1-800-284-3900.
I'm Christian Siriano, and I'm a fashion designer. I really wanted to bring something whimsical and a little bit of fantasy and fashion to HSN, but still something that was very wearable and beautiful. We have had so much fun the last year creating such wonderful pieces that I hope people really feel good in, and it's just been a blast. I've designed and dressed first ladies, fashion icons, and movie stars, and now I get to design for you. Only at HSN and HSN.com.
Travel is one of the few things we have in our lives that mark a fresh start, a new beginning, a time for discovery. I want to make sure that you have the perfect gear for your next great escape. For every journey, your luggage should keep you both organized and in style. You deserve your own perfect getaway for a chance to discover new places and maybe even yourself.
So what are you waiting for?
Don't miss Samantha Brown's luggage collection only on HSN and at hsn.com.
Hey everybody, welcome back. We are outside on a beautiful, gorgeous day here in Florida. Nice breeze we got going on. It's a little hot. I'm getting a little sunburnt, but that's okay. You guys know I'm always too tan anyway, but we are doing a deal. In fact, here's what I want you to do. How many of you have your phone or your tablet handy? Google this product right here. Just Google it. It's the Ninja XL 4-in-1, all right? Google it right now. I would challenge anybody to tell me they have a better price than we have. First of all, I know that's impossible because the price you're looking at was kind of a thing that just happened, okay? That's all I can say. It happened and we kept it. Kept the price at $309. I'm buying it today, all right? I don't get much of a discount either because it's already discounted so much. But I'm getting it today and I'm getting the stand that goes with it because I have a smoker, I have a little Weber kettle grill. I gotta put charcoal in it just to make two hamburgers. I want a grill that's always ready. This is electric. Come on back, I'll show it to you. It doesn't take up a ton of space. Even though it has 180 square inches of cooking space inside, it doesn't take up a lot of space. I love it for empty nesters that are like, you know, we got rid of our barbecue grill 10 years ago. We never cook out anymore. Now you can cook out, but not just grill. Hot dogs, hamburgers, steaks, salmon, veggies, whatever. You can also air fry. We did wings. The most amazing wings you will ever have in your life are in this machine. I've run restaurants where our wings were fantastic. These are better. We didn't have a smoker. My Italian restaurant, there was no smoker. Just threw them in the deep fryer twice. And they're all greasy. These are 1,000 times better. It also is a smoker. There's a little chamber, and it's right on the side, right here. We give you pellets, 2 bags of pellets, and you can always buy more. You put the pellets in there, there's an electric element inside that heats them up to embers, and they will smoke everything inside. So if you want smoked ribs, if you want a slow smoke, salmon or trout, do you ever have smoked trout? Oh, and make a dip out of it with cream cheese? Oh, you can do things like that. You can do hot dogs and hamburgers. You can air fry anything. You can do dessert in here because you don't have to use the smoker. It's just a wonderful outdoor oven. And now that we're in almost in April, you want to heat up your whole house in June, July, and August to cook a chicken? Use this, right? Easter's coming. It's a little late for Easter, but wouldn't it be nice to do a ham with a glaze outside and not heat up the whole house? So you're not going to have to kill yourself with air conditioning because you got the oven on 3 days a week. This does everything. It's truly more than a 4-in-1. We have color choices. It comes in cinnamon, which is the color you're going to see right there. It also comes in the navy. I think that's the one I want. I think Stephanie talked me into that. It comes in a true, what I would call Kelly green.
Forest green.
Right, it's a little dark for Kelly. They're
green,
calling it Hunter.
To be very specific.
So we're all wrong. Hunter green, and then it comes in that charcoal gray. You get the pellets. You get the built-in thermostat thermometer, which is great. So if you're cooking roast or prime rib, you know if it's well done. Or I shouldn't say well done, if it's properly done, because I don't cook anything well done. You're also getting the premium cover, grill plate, air fry basket. You get this little travel little side basket. That's included. You get a quick start recipe book guide. Get this thing home. So what'd you find on Google? Did you see the price? Is it $309? Yeah, if you're shopping with me, it's $309. If you're shopping with somebody else, it's $429. Get this thing home. I love it for empty nesters.
I do too.
Because it's manageable. Look at the size of it.
Absolutely. And I love it for anybody that lives in an apartment, a condo, a townhouse, anywhere you're not allowed to have open flame. This is a game changer. This is how you grill, you smoke, you do all those wonderful spring and summertime things it's finally time for. And you can do it no matter where you live. Look at my roast chickens. Please don't buy store-bought rotisserie chicken. It's so easy to roast a chicken, even if you do it inside, but you will want to do it outside with the Ninja wood fire. The XL large enough for 2 massive roast chickens. Why are they so caramelized and beautiful? Because we did add the smoker function. Now, you heard Guy talk about how easy it is. I'm gonna close this and show you. This little notch on the side here, this little pocket, if you will, is where I put my smoker pellets. No flame, no water, no soaking, no recipes, dump and go. And that is all you have to do to turn anything you do, whether you bake, whether you air fry, or whether you grill, into a smoke function. You don't like smoke, maybe it upsets your stomach, maybe your kids don't like the taste. All you do is push the button on front that says wood fire flavor, and you can turn it off. So it is as easy as that to work with this wood fire technology. So we like to say powered by electricity, flavored with wood fire, right? Because you're going to get that smoky taste whenever you want it with that integrated smoke box. It couldn't be easier to use. I've never been a girl that wanted to grill until now. Ask my husband. I'm always sending him out to deal with it. It's too hot. It's too much work to deal with the flame. I get nervous. Now I'm not nervous about anything. Here's what else happens when you cook with electricity. Whether I'm on this edge of the grill plate or that edge of the grill point or anywhere in between, it is perfectly even so that there's no hot spots, there's no flare-ups, and you know what that means to me as the cook? There's no screw-ups, and that makes me feel good because guess what? This is a pricey piece of meat, not gonna lie. This is a standing prime rib roast, a 3-ribber, as Amanda says, right? So this is a big expensive piece of meat. I want it to be perfect for you. Do you know how Ninja's making sure it's perfect? This is the probe that I'm so excited to show you. We are including this electronic probe, and it is absolutely a game changer. You'll pay $100 for a probe thermometer like this, and this one is tied into the machine, so it's gonna do the work for you. I wanna show you this. So I'm gonna put the probe back in, right? Now I'm gonna go to the front of the machine, and I'm gonna show you how we'd set this. So if I was gonna do this, guy, I would set it, let's smoke it, right?
Yeah.
Set it to smoker. You immediately see the wood fire sign come on. If I grilled it, I would pick whether or not I wanted to add smoke. Here's what I really love, and I'll do it from the top, try to stay out of the way. Preset. What happens when I say preset? Beef. Ooh, that's a smart thermometer. I'm pretty excited about that. And I could actually choose what temperature I want my beef. What if I was cooking pork? It would know. They got to toggle through again. What if I was cooking pork? It would know the difference. So this tells me what I'm cooking because it reads the thermometer. Why is that important? Because when that beef gets to rare, shuts off immediately. I will never overcook a beautiful piece of meat again.
And
that gives me so much confidence.
It's a $100 piece of meat.
Absolutely it is. Absolutely
$100.
It is.
All right, am I
so you don't
it off?
Want to screw it up? Yeah, you want to take it off for me?
Yeah.
So here's where this helps me for anybody that gets nervous grilling or nervous doing. You know, I'll tell you a story. I kind of ruined the prime rib for Christmas. I didn't do the best job. You know why? Because I wasn't cooking with a probe. I was guessing, and it wasn't exact, and it just wasn't as good as it could have been. You know what else my prime rib wasn't at Christmas? Caramelized like this, because I didn't do it outside in a smoker or on the grill. By the way, I wish you could see everybody that's gathered around, like with their tongues out, waiting to see this.
Look at this meat.
Oh, wow.
Look at this. Now, I'm just cutting some slices because we've got a lot of people here. But I want you to see, I'm going to go right along the edge of that bone right there. And I want you to see.
Oh, my goodness.
I mean,
what are you paying for prime rib this weekend for Easter? You could do it yourself.
Look at this piece of prime rib.
You can do it. Look at that.
You see that piece of prime rib?
It's beautiful.
No, it's perfect.
It is perfect. And again, notice the crispy crunchy on the outside. You only get that when you grill with smoke. The smoke wraps all the way around it. If I had just grilled this, what would I have? I'd have grill marks, right?
Yeah.
But because it was done in a smoker, every little bit of it is kissed with the smoke and the caramelization. You looking for a fork?
I'm going to get salt and pepper.
Oh, all right. He's always off to find something.
Watch this.
Ready? By the way, the potatoes are kind of crazy good. I'm not going to lie.
All right, you want to try it?
Yeah, absolutely. So when you do the potatoes out there, too, you get
that's
that crunch. All right, that's for me. You better talk then.
Hold on. Sometimes you don't need to talk.
Mm-mm. It just melted. It melted. I don't have to chew this. I could gum it. Seriously, it just melted.
You know it's. You know what sucks?
No.
I'll tell you what sucks.
Nothing right now.
I bought $150 real prime. Because, you know, just because you buy prime rib doesn't mean it's prime. Real prime rib, this is 10 times better than the one
that
I bought.
I'm going back. Thank you.
And I bet that's not even real prime.
I'm going back.
That is so... I'm going to get this piece right here.
I'll tell you what. If I paid 50, 60, 80 bucks for brunch this weekend, I'd be mad because it wouldn't be this good. This is why you can do anything at home if you have the right equipment.
This is so good.
That's a massive piece of meat.
It is.
And it is perfect.
Well,
it
is perfect. You see the char, that's the smoke. Mm-hmm. And by the way, the meat that's in here, it just has a little kiss of smoke.
Correct, because I'll be honest,
it's not smoky.
I don't love a heavy smoke. By the way, you're getting two bags of pellets. One of them is regular and one of them is like extra strength, robust. So you could try different levels of smoke and then you can order a bag of whatever you like. I like a light smoke. I probably would not love robust because it's definitely a little heavier. I can't get over how every little centimeter of this prime rib is kissed with caramelization and smoke. That is the quality of this. It may be electric, it may be countertop, but don't think it doesn't cook to perfection. You are skipping all of the hassle. No flame, no slow. By the way, we did this in under 3 hours.
It's ridiculous.
This is an 8+ hour job in a traditional smoker. Everything is faster because of the convection.
I'm gonna get some of the crew out here.
Okay, we're gonna feed everybody.
They can just use their fingers. Come on up. Here's what I'm gonna do. James, you coming out? Come on, buddy.
Oh, they're running, actually.
I'll give them this.
That's
piece
a clean
right?
fork.
This is a clean one.
That's a clean fork. You ready?
Ooh. Oh.
It's your lucky day.
That's yours.
Ooh.
James, what are you doing? Do I have to run over to you?
right?
Wow.
All right.
Bro, give that to James, bro.
I got you.
All right.
I mean, listen. You, all seriousness.
Yep.
And I am buying this. I am buying this. A lot of you know he says he's buying. I'm buying it. That just sold me.
Okay.
That is, that's like prime rib that I had. I used to serve prime rib on the weekends at my restaurant.
Okay.
Big giant one in an Alto Sham. Not a smoker, just a big separate oven.
Got it.
That is 100 times better than even my restaurant. We were charging 28, 30 bucks a slice.
Because you didn't have that crust,
did
you?
We didn't have the crust.
And that's what happened at Christmas. I didn't get the crust, and then it got a little overcooked, and I mean, in general, was just disappointed. You don't
want
to be disappointed in your cooking, whether it's a burger and a hot dog on a Tuesday or a very, very luscious and lavish prime rib roast because it's a special occasion. You can do it, and you can do it perfectly every single time.
Look at the color of that meat. I mean, look at it. And what we can't, unfortunately, we can't send you the flavor or the smell of the smoke.
You'll get it, though.
But it is so...
I just want everyone to understand it isn't intimidating, right? Because smokers could be intimidating. This is not intimidating. It couldn't be easier to use. First of all, every button is labeled and intuitive. You'll look at it and know how to use it. You're grilling, you're baking, you're smoking, and you're air frying. It is anything you have ever needed to do in your kitchen, and now you can do it on the patio. The grill is top quality, edge-to-edge cooking, even heating, no hot spots. The smoker, you don't have to smoke the chips. You just put the pellets in the side, and you're good to go. No open flame. The built-in thermometer is a game changer. It will be perfect every single time. There you can see the pellets going in on the side. Oh, by the way, leave it out in the rain, leave it on your patio. It's weather resistant, and we're giving you a free cover. You're also getting the pellets to get you started. It's anything you would ever need. And then you just start trying things. By the way, the recipe book rocks.
Yeah, you could have a whole party around this machine.
You'd want to. If you pull that off, you will.
You pull that out. Well, you could do it in stages. First of all, your prime rib, you could do hours at a time and just let it rest. And then you could serve it room temperature, which prime rib is delicious at kind of like warm, not hot. You taste the flavors better. You could do your side dishes in here. There's the ribs.
So this is
KG Barbecue's ribs from earlier. Look at the color. It almost has a black lacquer to it.
Right, which makes you think, uh-oh, and then you have a bite and you think, oh, now I get it. That's the caramelization. Yes, do your ribs look like this? Do your ribs, look at that, threaten to bend and fall apart? This is my check. No knife, no fork. Those are tongs. I am peeling the ribs off the bone with tongs. That is how juicy and soft they are on the inside.
It just comes, it just crumbles. Look at this. I can just scrape it away.
Here,
right?
I'll pull the bone out. That's my favorite test. Look at that. As clean as can be.
And there's
the meat.
But yet
you've got the flavor on the outside. You've got that yummy flavor.
See that bark right there? I'll put it down on the table. Look at that bark. There's the bone.
There's the bone.
There's the bark.
Clean as can be.
I mean, honestly, this is not hard to do.
Not at all.
I've said, and this is in every fast, I don't care what you do for a living, get good tools.
Absolutely.
No matter what you do, landscaper, chef, I don't care what you do, a teacher, right? You surround yourself with the best tools you have so that you can do the job right. That's all it is. People think it's magic. There's some skill involved, right? But most of the skill is involved picking out the food, picking out the produce, but cooking it, there's no mistakes that can be made. You have the thermometer.
You've got the thermometer, and the book is so great because if you're not a real comfortable griller, you're gonna look in that book, and in the back, there's a chart. Whatever your piece of meat is, it tells you. Ninja knows how this Woodfire XL grill cooks. It's gonna tell you how long for your potatoes, how long for your brisket, how long for everything, so that there are no mistakes. It is truly goof-proof. And then we threw in the thermometer just so you know that you get it to the rare, you get it to the medium rare. There's no way to mess it up. It cooks so incredibly well. There's a reason Ninja is the number one kitchen electronics brand here at HSN. The reason is because everything Ninja makes works. It's intuitive. You don't need to read a 6-page book to figure out how to work it. You're gonna look at the panel and turn it to grill,
bake, smoke, or air fry. You're gonna push a button. Do I want smoke in this, or do I not want smoke in this?
It's nice to have that choice.
It is. Yeah. I do actually really like the choice. I've got five kids, four of them are boys, and let me tell you, you get a bunch of kids with a bunch of attitudes, and you become a short order cook. Yeah. Everybody wants something different. You know how easy it is? I do one load of burgers, kissed with smoke, because some of them like that.
Look at that perfect rib. Look at that.
And then you
do another without
it.
Better.
I actually was gonna say that. Ours looks better than the video.
Let's give them a chance to buy it. Okay, so here's what you do. You don't have to pay for the whole thing at once. We have a thing called FlexPay here at the network, right? You just gotta pay part of it. So that $309, which is the lowest price by $100 anywhere in the country, we have the lowest price. So if you split up the payments, what'd we say it was, $77.50. You got 30 days to try it, all right? Get it home. Shipping and handling is free. That's another $26 you're saving. Pick a color, cinnamon, hunter green, that beautiful navy blue, or that charcoal gray. We're gonna give you pellets. It's a little sampler kit so you can try it. Don't be afraid of smoking. Listen, I'm talking about with food, obviously. Don't be afraid. The reason people get all freaked out about smoke, they're like, oh, that's gotta be difficult. It isn't. Ninja made it easy. All you do is take those little pellets.
Yep,
you scoop them inside and turn it on. That's it. Smoke is fed through the grilling area, and now it seasons your meat or your fish. If you're a vegetarian, they love this machine because most vegetal dishes can be kind of boring, bland, right? You add smoke to it.
Smoky asparagus and green beans. Those are my two favorites.
Smoky cauliflower.
Oh, that'd be a good one.
Oh, my gosh. So
you could air fry it to get the crispy crunch that we love. We love air-fried cauliflower. Yeah. And then kiss it with smoke.
Yeah.
Great idea. What about the mac and cheese, baked beans?
You can put dishes in there, baking dishes.
Absolutely. Yeah. This is an oven. If you put the dish in your oven, you know, those 9x13s, those 9x9 casserole dishes, put them in here. Don't heat up your oven in the middle of summer for chicken. Do it out here. As a smoker or as an oven.
Look at that smoke. Ugh.
Set it however you want. You don't have to use the smoke. That option, quite honestly, was a make or break it for me. Because I don't always want smoke.
Right.
With the push of a button,
you
use it or you don't.
And you know what's fun, too, is you can try things with smoke that you never thought you would smoke before.
Absolutely.
I mean, honestly, like, if you put it on low temperature, you can smoke fish, obviously.
Sure.
You can do veggies, things like that.
Well, you probably didn't think we were going to smoke bread pudding and s'mores.
No, but I was just going to say desserts.
Right. Oh, yeah.
Guys, put a little smoke on like a pumpkin pie.
Because
pumpkin pie is woodsy anyway. I mean, you can do so many creme brulee. Deviled eggs.
Oh, deviled eggs.
By
there
the way,
go.
Amanda, come here, Amanda. Just poke your head out for 1 second. Amanda has, love this girl. This is Amanda, everybody, and she does all the prep work. She's taking care of all this stuff, made all these dishes and helped us out. This is awesome. Thank you.
It is awesome.
I mean, the food, that's the best prime rib I've ever had.
That is the best prime rib I've ever had.
Yeah, so good.
I've been making prime rib for 40 years.
And you've seen her. She does her, you do stuff on Facebook and all that stuff. So anyway, I had to give her a shout out.
Thank you,
darling. Such a good job. But honestly, whether you're a chef like she is, a mom or a dad or...
Yep.
You can do this. It's not complicated.
It is not complicated. It's a game changer to be able to plug it in
and, you know what?
And cook.
Doesn't it get you kind of PO'd when people are like, I could never use that? It's like...
Hello, Rand.
There goes all my paperwork. No, but you know what makes... It's like, yet they can use a cell phone. If you can use a cell phone...
Right. Okay, this is easier than a cell phone. It only has four buttons.
I got to pick all this stuff up.
All right, you're not going to know what to talk about now.
No, go ahead.
I do want to show you... A guy was talking about being creative. There are some wonderful recipes in the wonderful book that's coming with this. Whether it's just a chart so you know how long to cook your vegetables and your meats, or whether you want to get creative and do chicken thighs, teriyaki style, with sauce and pineapple on top. Smoke them... Don't smoke them. Aren't you glad? Look at all that sauce, guy, on that grill pan. If I was doing this...
That is beautiful.
It is beautiful, but if I was doing this on a charcoal grill or a gas grill, think of the flare-ups. Oh, it would be a disaster.
You couldn't do it.
You couldn't do it.
No,
but you can sauce to your heart's content here because there are no flare-ups. There is no drip down.
Perfectly cooked. Look at the bottom.
And everything is perfect. And do you know how good that tastes when you have that wonderful... I mean, let's be real. Food is better grilled most of the time.
Yeah.
But when we don't grill it, it's because either we don't know how, we're intimidated, or we want to sauce the heck out of it, and you just couldn't do it.
Stephanie,
but you can here.
We can take the tray out to clean it.
Of course you can.
Right, so that you can bring it to the sink.
It lifts right off.
It's nonstick.
Absolutely.
So you can clean it off
most
easily.
Most of the time you just need to wipe it with a wet towel or paper towel.
That's all I do.
It's as easy as can be.
Yeah.
Absolutely. And the same with the air fryer basket. You're going to set it right on top here, and it's easy nonstick. This is Ninja. We're trying to make it easy for you, but we want everybody to have the opportunity to be more creative. And, you know, whether you're doing the most beautiful prime rib you have ever seen or something simpler like chicken, you're getting amazing results.
Look at that prime rib.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Look at the color. And this has been sitting. Look at the juice on this prime rib. I mean, you could tell by looking at it how juicy that meat is. Yet look at the exterior. Look at that crust. That, I don't care any five-star restaurant.
They'd serve that in a heartbeat.
We'd love to bring this out to the table and cut it. I love when you go to Lowry's in Chicago.
Yeah.
And they bring the table out.
Oh, tableside carve.
They carve it right there.
Right.
This is what that reminds me of. And you can do this in your own home at a fraction of the price.
Absolutely.
Because buy your own meat. Do your own cooking.
Well, and this is a fraction of the price of most grills and pretty much all smokers. Yet you're getting all of that. The ability to grill, the ability to air fry, bake, smoke, we can do it all. Should we take a little walk maybe and kind of look at everything we've done?
But to your last point, my smoker, $600.
I bet.
Do you know what
it does? What does it do?
Do you know what it does?
It smokes.
Smokes.
Yeah,
that's it.
That's
I can't
it.
Cook anything else in there.
And you can't do it in your condo.
No.
And you can't do it in your apartment.
I use it once a month.
Mm.
And that's a lot.
You'll use this
once
a day.
Only because it's like, it's also, I get gas, it's all that
it
stuff.
It takes forever, doesn't it?
Yeah, let's
it do it. It takes forever.
We'll start way down here. Come
all
on.
Right. You are looking at all the wonderful things we can do. You see that we're slicing ribs there on video. The key is the beautiful caramelization on the outside and the moist, juicy meat on the inside. It doesn't matter what your cut of meat is. You can have just unbelievable. And here's what matters to me, consistent results. Yeah. 4-in-1 versatility, electric, edge-to-edge cooking, and it's always perfect with no flare-ups and no hot spots. That makes grilling attainable to me. I have always been intimidated by grilling, not anymore, because this is foolproof. We use it as a smoker. It'll smoke these meats in 2 hours instead of 6 hours.
It's still hot, by the way.
Oh, it looks beautiful.
Can you come in close on that piece of meat?
Yeah, look at that crunchy on the outside.
We got shadows everywhere.
This is brisket. We'll get it. There you go. Look at that brisket.
Look at how, and do you see how juicy it is? I mean, it is. I mean, look at my fingers. They're wet. This is absolutely beautiful. And this has been sitting.
And all we did was add a rub. You could just add salt and pepper. Let the smoke go into the meats and enjoy.
We did pulled pork. We did chicken wings.
We did chicken wings on air fry.
Best chicken wings you'll ever eat. And then we kissed them with smoke.
You could leave out the smoke. All right, here's the one I can't stop eating. This.
Sorry, we got a few flies out here.
Yeah, well, they're hungry too.
You
can't blame them at all. Look at this.
Yeah.
This is s'mores bread pudding, and it tastes like a campfire. We kissed it with smoke, but yet look how crunchy and wonderful it is on the top. The steaks.
Here, I got them right here.
You pulled the steaks off? Okay, good. Yep. Nope, we're undercover here.
Here's our steaks.
They've been sitting a little bit, so we'll see how we did with that. Oh, look at the juice.
Probably a little overcooked, but that's just because we weren't watching them.
Nah, we pulled them off.
You have a lot of juice.
Look at that juice. And oh, by the way, this was just a traditional grill.
Yeah.
Look at the perfect grill marks. You're getting that sear. You're getting everything you would want in a grill, but it's electric. No flame, no charcoal, no gas, no annoyance.
Beautiful stuff.
Absolutely. You're
beautiful
never gonna
stuff.
Run out of electricity.
Never.
Well, except on those weird storm days, but you know what I mean.
And then we did full out meals.
We did everything. Yep, we did chickens, we did potatoes, we did chicken thighs. I still maintain that the prime rib is probably our proudest of the night.
Amazing, yeah.
The beautiful caramelization, the color, the pink on the inside. And do you know why it's cooked a perfect medium rare?
Yeah.
Because we give you an electric probe thermometer that shuts off the cooking when this reaches the correct temperature. You set the temperature. If you want it medium, if you want it a little more done, no big deal.
No.
You push the button and set it, and it will shut it off. This is the way to really do everything right every single time.
Yep.
I mean, how often can we say that about cooking?
Look at how perfectly cooked that is.
Yeah, that one is definitely perfect.
All right, and I am going to cover it because the flies are coming and I don't want them to touch that. Because
we're going to eat it later.
We're going to feed everybody. We also did ribs, which came out perfectly. Listen, I said earlier, if you Google this product, and the name of it is right there, it's called the Ninja Woodfire
XL.
Pro XL.
Yep.
And make sure you say Pro XL. You will find this on other places.
Sure will.
You will find it for $429 in most places, more in some other places. We got a deal, and I'm not going to tell you how it happened, but we got a deal, and we got a chunk of them, and we put them on at a ridiculous price. The last time you were on, this screamed.
It did.
And it takes people a while, because I think a lot of them are like, that can't be the same one at that price. It's the same one. This is the one that you want. I'm buying it today in the Navy. I'm going to get the stand because I can see a perfect. I knew exactly where I'm going to put it.
You're right getting the cover. You're right getting the pellets.
Get the cover. You get the pellets. You get all that stuff.
Yep.
All you need to do is get the best food, produce, meats. Always shop well. If you can get organic, do it. I always try to, right? Or the best hot dogs. It doesn't matter. Start with good ingredients. Have great tools. And at the end of the day, you're going to see, wow, I can cook.
Absolutely.
Don't say you can't.
And you'll do it every day of the week. On a Tuesday, you do 2 burgers. Maybe on a Saturday, you do 8 steaks. You can use a little bit of it, but when you want the capacity, it's there. And it gives you so many different options. You don't have to smoke something as big as we did.
Nope.
It'll do 2 hot dogs as well as it does 22 hot dogs.
Let me tell you, I am glad I didn't eat anything today. Because I've eaten a lot of
you have had an hour.
Food today. I'm going to have sushi tonight.
Okay. Maybe a
salad. And a salad.
Maybe a salad.
Yeah, salad.
I noticed you didn't eat the veggies.
Hey, listen, thank you so much. You're wonderful.
This was so fun.
I know, it's a lot of work, but we had a lot of help.
A lot of good help.
I also want to thank all my Facebook friends. Love you guys. Thanks for joining me. Kind of a runaround. Sorry we didn't get the shout outs, but I'll see you Friday on 9 to 11 Guys in the Garden. Stick around. Who's next? Helen is up. You're going to love Helen. She's the best. She's got Nakery. See you at the end of the week.
I created Nakery Beauty working with doctors, chemists, and scientists with the relentless pursuit to use the most efficacious, top quality ingredients to address your biggest concerns. From potent, powerful ingredients, always bringing you the latest innovations from the lab, I've made it my personal mission to understand how the best ingredients work together to target your specific concerns, and then take those powerful ingredients